We're getting reports tonight about a shooting in Charlotte, North Carolina. Multiple people were rushed to the hospital, including many law enforcement. Witnesses say it happened in a neighborhood near a school. The Associated Press reports officers were trying to serve a warrant when the subject opened fire. They say the scene is still unstable.